Your team might have a great battle plan, but if your developers, POs, and other teams just go and do their own thing, it will be hard to keep all sides informed and in sync. When the company is engineering-driven and your development team is releasing new versions without communication to the rest of the teams like marketing, localization teams, or even support in time, then the whole plan might be in trouble. And yes, telling other teams that something was released when it's already in production is too late. Jira is a really powerful tool to manage your products and projects. In this video, I'm going to show you how to plan your releases and create simple release reports that everyone can access and understand in Jira using the Swanly plugin. I'm Nikki from Jexel, the Atlassian marketplace partner that helps project and product managers and teams prioritize, plan, and track their work with our Jira apps. Releasing your new feature or product isn't just about releasing the latest code to the customer. There are many more things that need to be done and communicated to other teams. Releasing improvements go hand-to-hand with creating documentation, training your customer success team, and marketing activities and more. And honestly, if no one knows there's been an improvement made, then we are not going anywhere but backwards. Engineering teams are usually good with tracking their work in Jira, which actually makes it perfect for reporting because all data you need are already there. So let me show you how you can create release roadmaps and reports with Swanly. Swanly is a planning and reporting tool for Jira Cloud, and you can find it on the Atlassian Marketplace. It's important to communicate a plan clearly so everyone knows their way around. This roadmap offers visual representation of what will be released and when, making it clear for all of us who don't understand the technical jargon. On the roadmap, you can find releases from across different projects, which gives you a great portfolio overview across your teams or products. You can easily see what releases were recently completed, what is currently in works, and what's coming. And of course, you can also easily schedule new releases. If you would like to see more information about a certain release, you can just simply click on the release name to open the release report. Here you can find all important information about the release, the high-level progress of the release, and of course the scope itself. So next time someone asks you how is your release progressing and what's the plan, you can just simply share this report with them. No more manual reporting, PowerPoint, or spreadsheets. And as I said at the beginning, the release isn't just about sending the latest code to the customer. There are many other activities that need to happen, like writing release notes, updating documentation or website, press releases, and so on. Many teams adopted release checklists to track these. In Swanly, you can use templates and stages to create your own release checklist. After you assign desired template to your release, you can see your stages in the section over here, and you can mark them as done once you finish them. And not to mention, you can also assign dates to your stages to see them all on the roadmap itself. Swanly is a tool that helps you manage and report on releases more easily. It's simple to use for stakeholders, developers, or anyone involved in the process of releasing software. It reduces time spent waiting around by updating status automatically. Swanly helps connect teams together so they're all aligned with one another during release cycles, making communication smoother than ever. There are many more functions that Swanly brings you in terms of release management, like for example sharing releases across Jira projects. If you're interested, you can check our latest video where we explain what cross-project releases are and how they can improve reporting and tracking in Jira. I hope you enjoyed this video, make sure you like it and leave us a comment if you have any questions, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.